I've been coming to Saturday seminars before I even was hired as a teacher, so it's been my whole 12-year teaching career. I graduated here from New Paltz with my master's degree and was able to find a job pretty quickly, and the Saturday seminars have kept me anchored to what really has made me into the good teacher I want to be. Being able to come back and connect and work with other teachers, and finally being able to do the Summer Institute and coming back to share and learn from each other, I wouldn't be half of what I am without this place.
I've always tried to be involved in every aspect of the writing project I can, because it was such a powerful experience to do the summer with the project that I did in 2010. I think that I'm always surprised again at how much I like the community, that's the professional community that's involved in the writing project. So immediately working with Dennis, I was reminded of how nice it is to work with a teacher whose skill set really complements yours. Dennis is really organized and remembers all the small things. And then I tend to be just really creative, spur of the moment. I can kind of come up with something. So he and I have worked really well together. Well, I remember field work really clearly and observation hours in college. And most of the time you just kind of sit there. So we really wanted to make sure that Stephen left the week with a feeling of fulfillment and a feeling of actually having gained experience. Also, it's just so practical. If you have another experienced adult in the room, why wouldn't you use them? I love the fact that, you know, education students are getting involved in it earlier, because ever since I did the writing project, I've used those prompts and those practices nonstop in my classroom. It completely changed my approach to teaching.
Now, Laura and Dennis have been absolutely amazing to me. We met before the project even started, and they basically said to me, "What are you looking to do here?" And I suspect that means I could have said, "Oh, sit in the back and take notes, please." But I wanted to get as much out of it as I could. And so I was volunteering to come up with writing prompts and implement them myself. You know, any opportunity I could, I would sort of take charge, transition between things. And they were very open to that, and I think I sort of won them over quickly. They realized that I was able to do that, and I'm learning from them the sort of little cues, you know, how to get their attention, how to get them to listen to you, how to take the assignment seriously. Yeah. So they've both been sharing their writing a lot this week, and I think that's awesome. That was one of the things I wrote down, you know, something to observe and sort of learn from them is it's an uncomfortable thing to have to do that, and for you to do it yourself first. I loved it, and this was perfect because it's the first step into this world for me. I couldn't have asked for anything better because it's...